Javier, can you say hi?
Javier Castillo Maradiaga is back at home now, his sister posting this video on her Instagram.
We want to enjoy today as a family. We want to enjoy today that, you know, this little victory.
The Honduras-born Bronx resident was released from an ICE detention center today. Welcomed back by family and friends, this reunion, 15 months in the making.
We've been worrying and we've been fighting and we've been advocating for Javier.
Dozens have been protesting the 27-year-old's detainment since he was taken into custody back in December 2019, accused of jaywalking.
I want to thank to all the comrades that have been taking the streets.
Despite so much community support, Maradiaga has had multiple close calls with deportation, even though he's lived in the U.S. since he was 7 and was under the DREAM Act. Maradiaga's family tells us he didn't renew his DACA status in 2019 because he was scared to share his personal information. Now he's been released after his 30-day stay of deportation expired last week. Congressman Richie Torres has been working with ICE for months to free Maradiaga and tells us tonight he's happy to hear the news.
I celebrate the release of Javier, but the process was tragic.
The family is still waiting for Maradiaga's petition for immigration relief to let him stay for good. But his sister says she's grateful to have him back for now and ready to fight for other immigrants.
Javier is just one, and we have to worry about all the rest.
In Mott Haven, Justine Miller, News 12.